This is a very important topic. Thank you for calling this up. The IDEA Act was groundbreaking when it was passed roughly about 15 or 16 years ago, because it mandated that the federal government mandates that school districts provide an education for children with disabilities. Since the onset of COVID-19, I've been very concerned about the future for children with disabilities, because the whole concept of inclusive education really is greatly endangered due to the closures of in-person schooling. Going forth with the new school year, I think it is absolutely incumbent upon all the school districts in this Commonwealth to reflect upon the necessity to teach with appropriate curriculum and also efforts at inclusive education for children with disabilities. And personally, as a lawmaker, I believe it's incumbent upon us to hold school districts accountable that they do that. So thank you for calling this important matter up for attention, Representative Hellenstein. Thank you.